Mr. Sibi has confirmed to me that he left the July 2015, the country. The last claim I got is against the accused.
In paragraph 9, that motor vehicle, Mr. Karubu says,